at the same time as Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce, 10.86, but by 7/1000ths of a second, she misses out on a place on the podium. The medals will be presented by Nawal El Mutawakkil. Gold medal in LA in the 400 metre hurdles. She's been an IOC member since 1998. And the souvenirs will be presented by the famous Namibian, still with those massive shoulders. I tell you what, I reckon he could still do some damage. What do you reckon, 22 and a half for the half lap?
Something like that.
Four Olympic medals, world champion in 1993. Frankie Fredericks is a legend.
And so is the woman who is the bronze medalist at 29 years of age.
Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce. Well, she did what Tyrannus de Barba had done. She was going for the hat trick. Lovely smile. De Barba followed up her two golds from Beijing and London with a bronze. And so too, by 7/1000ths of a second, did Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce. She will go down as one of the all-time greats. Three times a world champion over 100 metres, twice the Olympic champion, and she adds a brave bronze to her collection after what has been one of her most difficult seasons so far, and that's the reason she was so delighted to share in this presentation and make sure she goes home with something. And she's already ominously said, I can't wait for the relay. Watch out the Americans and anybody else. Tori Bowie, she says, I am a work in progress. Well, if she is, she's heading in the right direction. Bronze in Beijing, silver here in Rio. And what contribution she might make to the 200. She's gone inside 22 seconds this season, and she'll really fancy that. 10.83. Frankie Fredericks knows he witnessed a great race last night. Bronze and silver, there's only one left to add to the collection. Smiling, almost a little bit shy and embarrassed, like a schoolgirl. Well, this was a schoolgirl who wasn't good enough to get into her high school team. And if you're a young athlete watching this and you're not yet the best in your school or your region or your club, keep going, because Elaine Thompson did, after a chat from her coach Stephen Francis, who said, you need to take this seriously, you need to train hard, because I believe in you, I believe in great things. And Elaine Thompson, a silver medalist over 200 metres last year in Beijing, is the Olympic champion over 100 metres. What a journey, what a story, and what a moment for her now as she hears the Jamaican national anthem. Still don't think she can quite believe it. Thompson, the Olympic champion. And will we be hearing that national anthem for the men's 100 metres at the end of this evening?
So, lining up for a second attempt in the women's triple jump final, we have Eva Gurt of Colombia. She's the twice World Championship gold medalist and the 2012 Olympic silver medalist. This is good speed. Oh, wow! She's over 15 metres, it looks like. And she does a Brazilian shuffle in the pit. Now, she did look incredibly relaxed when she jumped 14.65 on her first attempt, smiling as she went into the sandpit. It's almost as if she said, I'm going to set the next jump up. 15.03, she goes into the lead. Now, she's got a 2016 best performance of 15.04 in 2016. So she's just 1 centimetre behind that distance. What a fantastic second jump. And here we go. Cuts her stride a fraction. Those hips don't move an inch in the phases of the jump. Those three phases. Two on the runway, and then finally, great height, great leg extension. And she's over 15 metres. 15.03. Well, could we have seen...